Hello and welcome to the Willink History Department. This is a fantastic department and we are all about exploring and inquiring about the past. What can we learn from it? Be detectives of evidence and sources to find out what happened before us so that we can learn who we really are nowadays, why our world is as our world is. So we start year seven history right back with the Romans. And we use the Romans, the rise of the mighty Roman Empire and its demise with the Vandals and the Visigoths, to explore historical skills. What can we learn about reliability of evidence? Can we trust it? Is it trustworthy? What's fake news? What's not fake news? We explore about significance, different interpretations. There are so many exciting skills that we learn by looking at the Romans. And then, of course, into the medieval period, the Battle of Hastings. We will go out, we will reenact the battle, we will explore how kings of England controlled their people, looking at castles. Our castle project every year, huge hit in year seven. This is one of the winning castles last year, a fantastic opportunity for students to create models and really explore how they were built, how did they control the people of England. But not just looking at medieval England. This year, very excitingly, we're going to explore different kingdoms around the world. The Empire of Mali, controlled by the richest man ever to exist. He makes the owner of Amazon look like a cheapskate. Mansa Musa, so rich. We're going to explore his empire. How did he control people? What was going on? But not just the Empire of Mali. Islamic kingdoms, Chinese kingdoms, what was happening, how were they going on, how do they compare to the English medieval kingdom, how do they compare to each other? And then we take it right back to the individual person. We will explore, using historical records, a medieval village down near Kent, using the records of Yalden. Each student will be assigned a character, and we're going to be looking at fairs, jobs, roles, death rates, disease. We'll have students in stocks. We'll have a medieval court. We'll put someone on trial for possibly killing one of the king's deer. It's fascinating. And then through into the Black Death and the Peasants' Revolt, and into the Tudors, the mighty Tudors. Was Henry VII a gangster? Debatable. Why do we always talk about Henry VIII when he was fat? What was going on with Bloody Mary? Was she bloody? Elizabeth I, is she this great monarch that everyone holds up, or not so much? All of these things we will debate, and that's just year seven. Moving into year eight, I love it. We study toilets through history, from Neolithic holes in the ground through the Romans, they had a sponge on a stick, ask any year eight students here, through to the medieval, where they lobbed it out of a window, Tudor toilets, Georgian, Victorian, and we'll explore and look actually, other than now, when was the best time to go to the toilet? And then from there, we'll move into revolutions. The Stuarts, the French Revolution and the guillotine, through to, different revolutions. What were they like? How are they similar? What do you always see in a revolution? What do you not see? Through to the British Empire. Is it that memorable? Is it a great empire that we should hold up? We're going to be exploring different aspects of it. Slavery, we're going to look at in detail, bringing it through to the modern day and the Industrial Revolution. Year nine, the 20th century. World War I will take you on the battlefields, to the battlefields of France and Belgium. World War II, the Cold War. But actually more than that, we'll look at Nazi Germany. Why? Why did the people of Germany choose Hitler to be their leader? Did they not realise he was a monster who would cause 12 million deaths? Why was he elected? What was it like under the Nazis? Look at the Holocaust. And then something we're very excited this year, we're going to look at diversity in the 20th century and look at different themes. How have things changed? Have they changed for different groups of people? And that's just Key Stage 3. Key Stage 4, GCSE, is fantastic. We have huge uptakes of numbers, and not to brag, but to brag, last year, one in three of our students got between a 7 and a 9 at GCSE. We get great results. And then, we'll take you to Berlin. Oh, the Berlin trip is amazing. We do it joint with the German department. And then our A-level is fascinating. History is exciting. History is an adventure as we explore the past. It's a lot of hard work, but we will look at historical sources. What can we learn? We'll find out about battles and everyday life. They'll learn to write cracking essays because we'll train them and build the skills up from year seven all the way through to the end of sixth form. History is fantastic, and we can't wait for you guys to launch into history here at the Willink.